There's an elephant in the room, and it's fucking huge. A prophecy of gloom looming larger than life, of gigantuous height in full plain sight and right under our upturned noses. Luca boss poses. No trump in its trunk, no growling or grunts, it's quiet. Big. There. Stillness impressive, presence oppressive, passive aggressive, does powerful nothing yet enough to be felt, smelled, knelt at the altar of. Pray. What shall we do? Call emergency or London Zoo? Definitely don't stare or acknowledge it's there. Keep calm and carry on. Keep moving along though nothing is wrong. Make pleasant exchanges of weatherly changes. Rain, I say, the proper way. Stiff upper lip and all that and chit chat and be a good chap and pass the sugar. One lump or two. But whatever you do, don't mention the elephant in this room.